All right, good evening, YouTube. Welcome back to the Galactic War Camp. Picking up where we left off yesterday, almost. When I stopped recording last time, I had not yet fought the space battle at Rendili, but as you can see here, we have already taken out the enemy space station. The reason why I didn't record it was because it took well over an hour's worth of recording time to knock down that base and the fleet that were there. I didn't lose too terribly much. I did lose a Lubra Hulk, and I think I lost a Munificent frigate. But beyond that, the fleet is intact, and we're going to pick up with the land invasion. Oh, also, the enemy managed to destroy my space station, and my fleet retreated to Monolist here. We're going to attempt to make the best of a bad situation.
Vehicle in production. Constructing unit.
They're probably going to attack there very shortly. Let's see. Grievous has got a fleet building here. Alright, we'll just go ahead and go with it. As soon as my army arrives, my combined army, I'm taking the army off of Rhodia. I don't feel like it'll be in danger from the Republic now, and we're going to take the army that is converging there to Rendili, and we're going to take down Rendili next. I apologize for the lag. Again, I'm not exactly sure why. It might clear up if I exit the game and reboot, but I don't want to do all that. We'll just go with it. See what the Republic is coming with. Looks like they've got a pretty sufficient ground force. But then again, so do I. I think we'll be okay depending on where our shield generator ends up being placed. All right, we just got paid. Let's go ahead and do some building here.
Constructing unit.
We need a couple of those. Right, Grievous? That's right.
Vehicle in
maybe another
production.
One of those. Let's go ahead and knock out... Well, never mind, we're not going to do that.
Vehicle in production.
Oh wait, I can upgrade the space station in just a minute here.
Reporting.
Construction complete.
I don't have the money to do that. Okay.
Unit in production.
I'll start building a combined fleet there. Is my fleet at Rendili? Yes, it is. All right. Let's go ahead and invade Rendili.
Invasion commencing.
All right, let's begin the invasion. Okay, population human allows the production of capital ships due to the presence of Rendili Star Drive. Oh, no wonder they fought so hard for that. Okay. This will be fun to take. Oh, that's right. This is the world I was already on.
Choose your reinforcements.
That makes sense.
This will be a crippling blow to the Republic and critical to the advancement of our cause.
Maximum
unit capacity.
Production halted. We secure
the helipad.
Okay.
Turret
constructing.
Yes, sir.
I know that they have turbolaser towers. So we're going to have to take out those turbo laser towers.
Droids report.
That is going to be key.
Heading there now.
Awaiting orders.
Yes, I see clones.
Did you hear something?
Ready.
We secured a build pad. Turret constructing.
Yes, sir.
All right, let's go ahead and get my guys going.
Advancing.
We're going to knock out every single one of these turbo laser towers that we can.
Construction complete.
Right away.
We secured a build pad. Turret constructing.
Roger. Advance.
Oh. Oops.
Yes.
Let's wait right here.
Yes, sir. Droids reporting. Yes. Yes, sir.
Construction complete.
Where is the objective? What is the objective?
Oh, don't take out my medic. Don't you do it. Okay. Getting back on course here. I know they've got a turbo laser tower up here somewhere. And there it is. Go ahead. Make a movement forward.
I forgot my orders.
Orders. Fall out.
Oh, wow, that's not good. Stay out of the way. Can't lose those guys. Oh, their power generator. Great. Of course, we have Wookiee War Squads.
Reinforcement point contested. Construction complete.
Damage critical.
Uh-oh, what are you getting?
Ah, well. It's my programming.
I copy.
All right. Get around the sides.
Damage critical.
Oh, you got both my medics? Come on.
Jedi better watch out.
We secure a build pad. Turret constructing.
All right, now we can take out all of their turbo laser towers.
This way.
Construction complete.
Securing area.
Go ahead and cap this position. Bring down some much-needed spider droids.
Bombing run available. Turret constructing.
Oh, now we get to bring the pain. This is going to be great.
Yes, sir.
Construction complete.
Yes, sir.
We secured a build pad.
Yes, sir.
See what kind of damage we can inflict. Oh, damn Wookiees. I swear.
Commander,
I hate Wookiees.
We lost a build pad.
Destination lost.
If I remember correctly, the Republic did have some buildings down here to the south. There we go. Take some pain.
Droids reporting.
At your command. Yes, sir.
Reinforcement point contested.
I don't believe that's...
Yes, sir.
That can't be all of their buildings.
Enemy,
what are you doing? No building for you. Hmm. Oh, I love destroying Wookiees with extreme prejudice.
Target in sight. Destination lost. Weapons activated. Enemy engaged. Attack orders verified.
Have you seen the new droid?
Let's see. Go ahead and move out. I can see this is going to be kind of tedious. Come on, air units. You can never get a good range of fire here. Oh, finally. Okay. I thought I saw some Republic units over here. And some destroyer droids can't handle. Wookiee units should not be able to survive missiles. Just saying. That's ridiculous.
I want to see some action. Let's get them!
Commander, attack orders verified. Fire at will. Target in sight. Weapons activated. Enemy engaged.
Finally. Hopefully this is the last enemy unit. That'd be nice.
I wish I could switch off. We don't have enough droids.
It would appear as though it is not their last unit. After all,
bombardment available.
I guess I'll search for the remainders. Oh, why not? Oops. I guess that was pointless then. They knocked it out pretty quick. Ah, that's what I was trying to do. A refinery, okay. Give my bombers something to do. There we go. Excellent. Income 2,000. That's a good. That's a good chunk of change. Are you serious? Why are all these glitches when I take a world? All these damn glitches. All right, I'll tell you what. Let's do this. I believe Tatooine is safe. We're going to find out. Not much to do besides get some more income and build some more capital ships. Of which one looks like it was just built. Or is going to be built. Soon? Okay, yeah, space station's got to be finished first. Okay. So where was the frigate built? Oh, I guess it doesn't really matter. Okay, let's do this.
Construction complete.
Come on.
Come invasion on. Commencing.
I'm just going to auto-resolve this.
Unit destroyed.
Six Kit Fistos. How does that work? that's definitely some kind of glitch. But we got the planet. That's all that matters.
Building under construction. Tactical battle imminent.
Trandosha. Been a while since we had one of these. Glad we took Rendili. That's a huge blow to the Republic. I think, I could be wrong, but I think they only have one or two worlds left they can produce capital ships. Oh, these are nasty. There we go. Okay, so we need to build more stuff.
Vehicle in production. Vehicle cancelled. Constructing unit. Training troops.
Okay. We're sitting good there. Okay, I know Korolag, Kuat for sure. Maybe Coruscant. Can build capital ships? I don't know. Let me decide what I want to do here. Let's see. This is a reasonably strong fleet. Alderaan has no space defense. That's interesting. If I take Alderaan, I wonder if... Well, let's go ahead and do it here. What do I got? Two Luber Hulks. Maybe I'll transfer one. Come on, computer. Yeah, there we go. That's what I'll do.
Coordinates are locked.
Almost time to get paid again.
Bring it, reporting.
Let's take it to Alderaan.
Tactical battle imminent.
Oh, they've got a strong fleet, but it doesn't look like, unless it's glitched, it doesn't look like they've got a space station. We'll be able to uncover that right away when we land here. Or not land, but come into orbit. Apparently they do have a space station.
Uh-oh.
I thought that was kind of weird. Holy shit.
It is time for us to strike a critical blow to
we
the
need
Jedi Council
stuff there now. Wow.
You shall be the instrument of their demise.
This is terrible. None of our stuff is in position here. Good God.
It's my programming. This is a lot more fun when they're not shooting back.
I wish they weren't shooting back, actually. Luckily, it's only a level 3 shipyard. Thank goodness.
Sir.
Yeah, I'm going to need all of you guys here in a hurry. That's not good. What lost its shield generator? Oh, the, okay. My destroyer.
Yes, sir.
Oh.
What should we do?
Time to fall back there, little buddy. Fall back, carrier. Fall back. Man, the Republic has a lot of ships.
Sir. Yes, sir.
All right, looks like we're going to have to sacrifice this ship here, see what kind of damage we can do. I don't know why my carrier went further into enemy territory. That doesn't make any sense.
Yes, sir. Roger, roger. Attack the laser battery. Destroyer. Stand by. Open fire. I still can't seem to hit anything. Going there now.
That's a waste. Oh my god, I still have all of this stuff out here.
We're ready. Fire at will. Wipe them out. Yes.
God. Stop, carrier. Stop it. Man, the sheer amount of firepower here.
What should we do?
I'm gonna lose another carrier? That's awful. I don't want to lose this ship. Gotta knock out those shields, then we're gonna take out the hangars. Alright guys, I need you to get these things off of this. This is going to be a very costly battle for both sides, it looks like. All right, you can limp out of there. Come on.
Sir, prepare to fire. I still can't seem to hit anything. Those 631s are not the brightest lights on the ship.
Yes. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
All right. The movement range of these ships is pretty interesting.
We're ready. We'll take care of them.
Yes. Yes, sir. Attacking the target.
All right. We're going to take out the space station pretty quick. The rest of the Republic support ships will follow. Don't retreat now. It's too late now. Wreck them. That's right. Nothing worth retreating for now. Lost 2 mean efficients, a bulwark, and 2 providence carriers. More than I wanted to lose, but acceptable losses.
Beginning construction. Billing cancelled. Beginning construction.
Are you only ground troops? Yes, I will take this opportunity. Come on, come on, come on, come on, let me move. Yes, I will take that opportunity. Meanwhile, let me see. Oh, Bespin, you're still not, or Bestine.
Constructing.
You're still not there yet. Duro, okay, I can build stuff here. Alright, so I lost 2 of these, 1 of these. Alright, well, I'll rebuild the fleet there with that.
Constructing unit.
We'll go ahead and start preparing a ground army there. Rendili is still vulnerable. I am going to put Grievous's fleet right there. And any new support ships that come out will go to him. Excellent. Yes, this will be great. Let's auto-resolve that. Nice.
Construction complete. Carrier
standing by. All right, we got a Providence carrier.
Going there now.
Oops, I put it in the wrong place, but that's not a problem. Yeah, we're going to need more of a ground force than just that. I'm going to follow back to Kato Nemoidia for protection purposes. Corellius Shipyard. Next turn I can upgrade that to a level 5. Having all these level 5 space stations in this southern part of the mid-rim is really going to hurt the Republic. Like I was saying before, they have Cardia, Kuat, Coralag, and Coruscant, so... Oh, they have Ord Mantell. But I don't know, just because they're level 5 space stations doesn't mean they can necessarily build Star Destroyers. I guess I could look it up, actually. I think if I look at Sullust. No, sometimes they'll say what planets can actually build capital ships, which I guess I could look at, but I'm not going to worry about it too much. Might spread out my fleets just a little bit. Come on, game. I'm going to try rebooting my computer next time before I do this and see if that helps a little bit. We'll take 2 out there.
Enemy fleet approaching.
Where are you approaching? Oh, you're coming to Rendili, are you? I think I shouldn't have a problem holding it.
On my way.
But just in case, we'll put 2 fleets there. Just to safeguard our forces there. I would love to take out that force on Trandoshia. 89 Republic squads. 12 Wookiee squads. That's ridiculous.
Roger, roger.
That's just a huge force. thought they were going to take the fight to Rendili, but apparently not. All right, it's time I showed. Oh, they did take the fight to Rendili. What do you got? All right. Well, we'll see how this goes. What do I got? A lot. I think we have a decent chance of surviving this and pounding this fleet into submission.
Yes, sir.
Upgrade in progress.
Well, that's a really spread out formation.
I know you will not fail me.
Ah, well, it's my programming. Freaking standing by. Heading there now.
I'll get massacred like this.
They're right on top of us. Yes, sir. Moving up.
I await your instruction. I'm fighting.
Here they come, and we are not in a proper position.
Yes, reinforcements en route.
Enemy sighted.
All right, Dirge. I don't want to lose you. You're actually useful.
Yes, sir. Yes. Going now.
Upgrade complete.
Destroyer standing by.
I need you guys quick, fast, in a hurry up there. Let's go ahead and upgrade our space station some more.
What can I do?
All right, Dirge.
Upgrade complete.
Fall back. Grievous is not in a good position. What's getting pounded here, guys? Oh, good. That'll help plug that hole a little bit. Republic's going to try and blitz on through here.
Yes, sir. Carrier standing by. We lost our shield generator. Yes, sir. Yes.
One Star Destroyer down. Man, this is just an absolute slaughter on both sides. There's just literally too many fighters to keep track of here.
All right,
Grievous, I'm going to need you to use your special ability. I'm glad I brought two fleets here. 11 Victory class Star Destroyers. Oops.
Shield generator
That's what I need to keep those upgrades coming. Let's follow you back.
We're ready. Yes. Yes, sir. Very
happy. What's taking so long?
Yes. Attack the laser back.
What is the status?
Come on, come on, come on. Nice. There's just way too many explosions. Oh, wow, they're dropping a victory right in the center of my fleet there. An epic battle, if there ever was one. Oh no, I'm getting that glitch. I can't click on all of the units under my command. I hope that's not, man, that was a huge problem last time that came about, where the units will move if attacked, but you can't physically control them. And that ended up being just about a game breaker for me last time. I can't believe a Republic Star Destroyer got all the way through that blockade. Alright, let's do something fun. Alright. I don't think I've ever had a fleet with four Lubrehulks engaged at the same time. Alright, looks like the Republic's making another serious push. Again, I can't control trying to click on units here, I can't. That's going to be a major problem.
Yes.
If it gets worse than that.
Yes.
Give me the victim's name.
What have you been doing this whole time? Get out there and fight.
How may I help? A test of my skills.
Yes.
Idiots! You want to maximize our cash reserves with this attack?
We're going to go on a little bit of an offensive with Grievous here, as the Republic continues to strike down this center corridor here.
What should we
Yeah, I can't even click on this. I can't even click on all four of my Luber Hulks now. That's a problem. I want to chase down that victory up there. All right, I was waiting for this opportunity. And I can't click on this. Yes, I can. Oh, I can't. Interesting. Oh, Luber Hulk down, Luber Hulk down. Not good. I'm hearing that message way too often.
You had better be interpreting the coordinates correctly. What's taking so long?
Sir. We hate this job. Yes. Yes, sir.
Nice.
Space station under attack.
Where? Oh, good. Not anything serious. All right. So we did pretty good against the Republic there. Lost a Bulwark, lost a Droid Carrier, lost a Luber Hulk. Alright. Not as bad as what they lost.
Building under construction.
I'm actually thinking about combining these fleets. Not a bad idea. It's now a fully strengthened fleet. I'm going to investigate that error that I was getting and stop recording for now. Yeah, we're going to stop for there. I'll see you next.